Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about anti-mycotic potential of Trichoderma species and leaf biomass of a indica against the charcoal rot pathogen M. phaseolina goid in cowpea. Amna Shoaib is the lead author. Viewers, M. phaseolina goid is a destructive pathogen of cowpea and causes serious charcoal rot disease with significant yield losses. Antifungal activity of three indigenous ascomycetes were assessed against the pathogen. Laboratory screening trials with cell-free culture filtrate showed the maximum reduction in growth of M. phaseolina with T. hazri annum followed by T. v. ride. Various concentrations of methanolic leaf extract of A. indica showed more reduction in fungal biomass than M. azadira. Port experiment was performed by T. hazri annum, T. v. ride and dry leaf biomass of A. indica against M. phaseolina. Results revealed that potted soil amended with T. hazri annum in combination with 1-3% dry leaf biomass of A. indica held a significant potential to decrease disease indices to 20-25% and improve plant growth attributes up to 4-fold over positive control inoculated with M. phaseolina only. Physiology of the host plant was altered due to the incorporation of various soil amendments resulting in reduced activities of antioxidant enzymes. It was concluded that the fungal antagonists and allelopathic chemicals would be an effective and eco-friendly means of managing the charcoal rot disease. Viewers, this article was published in March 2018 in the Egyptian Journal of Biological Pest Control. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.